Yeah, I'm John Ralston, and this is where I recorded a lot of the demos for what would become Needlebed. Writing for me is not easy or hard. It's just something that I do all the time. The people who really influenced me as far as songwriting goes are Townes Van Zandt, Neil Young, Tom Waits. What it is I write about, I guess it's mostly just about what it means to be human, you know. The promise never harvested and fallow fields shall lie in the shallow grave of stubble field and half remembered lies. A burning heart deceived me and you really put me on, but now you're gone, gone, gone. Some of the first records I remember listening to were Neil Young records and The Band and Bob Dylan. The Beach Boys. I kind of one day I found my mom's record collection in the attic, and brought it down and put it on the turntable, and sort of fell in love with these records. Started recording No Catcher in the Rye, which ended up being the first song on Needlebed. And we just sort of started layering every instrument that we could find around us. I think we knew then that if we didn't know then we were making a record, we knew shortly thereafter because of how quickly things were moving. Yeah, we weren't interested in getting the most pristine sounds, just capturing the right moment for the song, you know. We took a minimalist approach, and you know, we didn't really sleep, and we stopped to eat and drink basically, and that's it. And 5 days later, we were done with Needlebed. They ask me all about you, but my answer is pull up lame. I'm staggering in last night's clothes and it's starting to rain and you are gone, gone, gone. It started dawning on me that I'd made something that, you know, as private as it was for me, I guess meant something to other people too. So Gone, Gone, Gone was written in about 5 minutes. And ever since we started playing it, you can just really tell every night that it resonates with people. I didn't even write it with anyone in particular in mind. It just seems to be that everyone has that someone. That, I mean, it's exciting, but I'm sort of apprehensive, you know. I made Needlebed really honestly thinking, you know, nobody's ever going to hear this. And, you know, being totally fine with that. You know, so this has really been more of a thing that the fans have done than anything that I planned. You know, I didn't really plan on anyone hearing it, so it's kind of been a pleasant surprise. The record's sort of leading me at this point. Mm-hmm.